But that's why you have me, because when we do our buyer's consultation, we're gonna sit down and we're gonna talk about, we're gonna walk through everything. There's two kinds of agents out there. There's the listing agents. They're the ones that sell houses. As a buyer's agent, we do not sell houses. I have never sold a house as a buyer's agent. Listing agents sell houses. That's their job. And I know that's confusing, but their job is to represent the seller and sell their home.